Sponsors of the Power Hour Plus.
And you're very welcome back to the show on this glorious Tuesday evening. Sun's shining. We are here with some great music. We're here for another little while, up till 7 p.m. this evening. Some more entertainment news for you right now. And one of the biggest, if not the biggest, musical of recent years is finally coming to Dublin. It's official. The Bord Gáis Energy Theatre has confirmed that Hamilton is hitting the Dublin stage. There's a lot of fans of Hamilton who have travelled far and wide to see it on the stage. But listen, they're going to come to Ireland. That's the great news. The Bord Gáis Energy Theatre has confirmed to say Hamilton is coming to Dublin. The acclaimed musical follows the life of American founding father Alexander Hamilton through hip-hop and R&B, and it opened on Broadway back in 2015 and was an instant hit before, of course, it moved to the West End. That was in 2017. During its run on Broadway, it garnered 11 Tony Awards, while on the West End, it won 7 Olivier Awards. This is on top of the show earning a Grammy and also a Pulitzer Prize as well. So there we go. Hamilton heading to the UK and Ireland on tour and is scheduled to play 9-week run. There we go. It's a 9-week run at Dublin's Bord Gáis Theatre, so lots of opportunity to go and check it out. The musical will be performed on stage on Tuesday, the 17th of 2024. Okay, so it's not this year, okay? So it's Tuesday, 17th of September 2024 until Saturday, the 16th of November 2024. And tickets are going to go on sale on the 28th of April 2023. If you're a fan, something to look forward to.
Is it getting better?